was thee, not Blaidd, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our first encounter. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread.
There you are.
Shall we commence?
What's this sorcery, my apprentice? Ah, then you have seen Master Azure. Master Azure was a founding Glimstone sorcerer, and my first teacher. A stern judge of men. But he must have seen something in you. You make us both proud.
We can speak more later, my apprentice.
If you recall, I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. It was for attempting to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. The toothless pedantry peddled by the Carian royal family can rot for all I care. I want Glimstone sorceries that open our minds, unbound by terrestrial taboos. No matter what we give in return. My apprentice, I presume nothing. Teacher and student are not bound to tread the same path. But hear me out, my apprentice. I need your help to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. Perhaps this is a journey we could take together. Splendid. This pleases me. It's been far too long since I found a fellow kindred spirit. You must have a fabulous teacher. I need your help, my apprentice. Master Lusat is another founding Glimstone sorcerer. And like Master Azure, he was banished from the Academy. Now he languishes in prison somewhere. My apprentice, can you find Master Lusat? With this Glimstone key, you should be able to cross the boundary that encloses him. I need him to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. He's nigh a child of the stars, such is his body now. After his expulsion from the Academy, I heard that Master Lusat returned to his home, a place called Celia, in the eastern Caelid wilds. Thinking about it, I obtained the Glimstone key I gave you from a Sellen sorcerer. It wouldn't be too much of a leap to suppose he's still cooped up nearby.
Hmm.
my apprentice. Give me a moment later. I have a favor to ask. The form you see before you is merely a projection. My body lies elsewhere. But the Academy's shackles prevent it being moved. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula at the southern tip of the Lands Between. Imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marika, past the plain of the Wandering Mausoleum. Can you make the journey to my body? I have something that I can only trust with you. Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. You have my gratitude. This is all your work. I am truly pleased to have you as an apprentice and a kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it. This brings us a full step closer. The bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat can be admitted to the Academy. If only I could undo these wretched shackles. My body is on the Weeping... Imprisoned. Can you make the... I have some...
Back over... Unused to this aged... Have a safe journey.
My apprentice, thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glintstone. A star has fallen and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you. Myself. This is my essence. Please, treat it with care. Treat it with what you hold.
Ah, well met. I hardly expected to see the champion of the festival here. Of all places. You didn't know Sellen, did you? Well, whatever the case, she's dead now. Just put it behind you.
She was known as the Graven Witch. Obsessed by the primeval current, countless sorcerers fell to her hand. The most dangerous mage in the entire history of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. It is strange, though. The woman, she was like a husk. Her soul already fled. I suspect Sellen lives on, elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually, in another body. A sickening thought. But one that won't stop gnawing at me. I suspect Sellen lives... I'm sure she... A sickening...
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Karian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I can return to expel the... Jeren, bringer of my death. You have my gratitude for freeing me from my shackles. I'm afraid your work is done. Join the school to reflect on your my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Karia is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current, so that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Huh. I know it's not possible. You have your own calling, to be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice. Become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glinstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here.
Ah, is it thy wish? Be not...
I would burn...
My friend, I greeting. Are you here for spirit tuning?
I took you, no matter to lay out your own.
If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, you'll need to find the...
Dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Ranni the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me, eliminate the name of I will not. the last. Tell the two fingers that Ranni the Witch cometh. Drain thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. More of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blaidd and Iji I love them.
Ranni has departed on her journey along the dark path of the Imperium from Renna's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor and, moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You and only you were Lady Rani's true champion. Or, Blaidd wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him and head straight to Nokron. Blaidd has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Ranni for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Ranni is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. You need not await, Blaidd. Descend underground alone, with a fallen star-struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Ranni may tread the dark path of the Empyrean. You need not descend and make it so that Lady... Descend and make it yours so that late.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.